Charlie in between him out of there. Quickly, the outside moves. Nickawampus Bambi at the rail. Next is Just Cruisin'. Mickey Brett gets away fourth and Misty Eye. Dandy Don V, Viva Blue Chip, and Hilver's Betty. Off stride in that first turn. Race time, Charlie makes a break. They drive with a quarter pole. Oh, with that lead now, Nickawampus Bambi. Jack Bowman open up three lengths. At the rail, Just Cruisin' comes on. Nicky Brett third. Three lengths back and the Misty Eye. Quarter mile, 30 and 2. In the ocean turn the first time. On top, Nickawampus Bambi. Jack Bowman, 2.5 lengths. On the inside, Just Cruisin'. Nicky Brett comes on third. Then it's a gap of 2 to Misty Eye next into that fourth spot. Gap of a length, length and a half back to the inside. Dandy Don V is fifth. To the outside, moving up, Viva Blue Chip. And the early trailers, Hilver's Betty and Race Time Charlie. Half mile, unposted now, 1-1 and 4. In the clubhouse, turn the final time. At the rail with the lead, Nickawampus Bambi. The outside, Mickey Brett on the move for Anthony Kanakari to challenge the lead. They drive down the backstretch the final time.